Here's one. A small clam. But how to crack it open and get to the meat? He takes it all the way back to his special kitchen. A bowl-shaped coral that has a particular bump on the inside that he always uses. It's not easy if you have no hands. Whoops. There he goes again. But he's got great determination. And surprising accuracy. At last. So here is a fish that uses tools. Some fish are much cleverer than you might suppose.